Ah, oh, nice shot. Oh no! I didn't see that guy! Blind!
Okay,
thank you, teammate. Yeah, you're insane, dude.
Oh, come on!
I'll ride through that guy. No.
Oh, he drop shot at me.
The hell, I can't stand. Later. Oh, I missed. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Oh no! Who shot me? Yo! You bitch. No, dude, if that guy's not there, man. Was that enemy? Teammates. Fuck off with white phosphorus.
We've lost B.
Gotta reload.
Level 3 helmet, apparently. Oh my god, I thought that was an enemy. That would have been sick. What's up with the aimbot, Calvin? I don't know. What was that reg? What? I need my throwing knife. Okay.
Friendly UAV online. We've got Delta. Reloading. Allied cluster strike inbound. Cruise missile go for reloading. They're taking Delta. They're done.
I'm lagging. What is happening? Is this server dying? Or am I lagging? What?
Good. We've lost Delta. Friendly white phosphorus inbound.
My bullet just went right through that guy. Dude, I swear there's a player back here. Oh my god, you can go back there? The hell? I did not know you could go that far back. Black Ops or MW more? Because like, through and through, I've liked more Modern Warfare games. But then, like, BO2 is my favorite Call of Duty ever. By like pretty long shot, honestly. BO1 was really fun on console for me. BO3 was super fun in the beginning until the game started to get worse and worse. And then I hated BO4. But then, like, I didn't really dislike any of the MWs. I liked COD 4, even the base game. MW2 was super fun on console when it first came out. MW3 was insanely fun on console and on PC. Enemy counter UAV online. And I really like this game too, at least on Ground War. Trophy system deployed. Tango down. So yeah, I don't know. I'd actually say overall it's probably MW. I like the MW series more consistently.